to another Learning with Cake video.
Today is a super special day because guess what day it is?
It's my birthday!
Yeah, so it's Leo's birthday today and he really, really wanted to make one of those loaded cakes that are kind of all the rage at the moment.
Yeah, so, and we're gonna put lollies on
them. Yes. So we watched about a million YouTube tutorials on how to make them, and we've got all our ingredients here. Mm-hmm. We did the most exciting thing yesterday. Mm-hmm. We went to the supermarket and we just bought so many lollies. It was so much fun, and I can't wait to eat them.
Yeah!
So, if you have a look down here, this is all of the stuff that we've got.
That's some of the lollies, right?
We bought lots of pick and mix lollies, some big snakes, and some astronauts.
And some of them are, and some of them have the heads up. Some of them have the heads have.
They come off, eh? Yeah. And then we had some lollipops and stuff already at home, so we were gonna use those as well. One of the tricks that I figured out was that the key to making the cakes look really cool is to have lots of different layers, so long things, little things, lots of different things, and we've also got some little mini donuts which we're gonna put on the top as well. Yay! Now,
and we got some cakes over there. Yep. From the supermarket.
Now, I'm not a very good baker, so we decided just to buy the cakes because it would be a bit easier, eh?
We're both great bakers, right?
Oh, I'm not really a very good baker, but you are. Alright, so should we get building? So what we're going to do is we're basically just going to...
I'm going to talk everyone through this.
Yes.
Because it's my birthday.
That's right, sorry Leo. Alright, what are we doing first, Leo?
Making my cake.
So should we take the lid off? Alright. So we've got a vanilla one and a chocolate one.
Look at it.
Yeah. Wow. And it's nice and squishy. What we're going to do is we're going to layer them, so I'm going to open the chocolate one too.
Can I open the chocolate?
Oh, yep, you take the lid off. Cool.
It looks quite cool.
So we're going to use some chocolate and some butter and a little bit of milk, and we're going to use that to put inside the cake. Do you want to give it a stir? So you want to do it for about 30 seconds and then take it out.
30 seconds?
And then take it out and stir it. And then put it back in for another 30 seconds and then take it out and stir it again. Looks pretty yum though. Butter and chocolate. You couldn't get anything better than that.
Mm-hmm. We got lollies, lollipops, and we got two of these.
So we're going to have white chocolate and milk chocolate. So while the other one's melting, we'll start getting the other milk chocolate ready. Mm-hmm. Some butter. And do you want to sip these up?
Some coffee.
Mm-hmm. There you go, you hold on to it. Hold on to the packet and then just sip the packet.
Yummy,
yeah. Man, we're gonna have like sugar overload.
Wow.
Do you want to try one? See what it tastes like? Mm.
Yum.
Oh, this milk chocolate one's melting way faster than the white chocolate one is. That's quite interesting. Yum, I can't wait to eat this. Just so that when it goes, when it cools down, it doesn't go completely hard. Still want it to be kind of soft so that we don't bite into the cake and go crunch on the chocolate.
This looks
right. So while we're doing the white chocolate, we will put this one in the fridge for a little bit to cool it down. So now that we've got them all melted, we've added some milk. Well, let's make the icing. Put this one in the fridge to cool for a little bit too.
I opened red and blue.
Nice work. Okay, for our icing, we need icing sugar. So the icing is just icing sugar, a little bit of butter, and the colours. So I'll put some butter into a cup to melt it. We're using a lot of butter in this cake. This is a very special treat. It's got so many things in it that probably aren't that great for you. We'll melt this butter. Oh, it's like a wee gel. Let's squish it in. Nice work, that'll do. So let's tip this one in and mix it together first. So just tip a little bit at a time and mix it around and then see how you're going. And you can always add more. Oh, look how red it is, Leo. Whoa.
Is that icing?
Yep.
Can we make blue now?
Yep, we can. Look how red it is. Oh my gosh.
Can you?
It's so red.
Enough.
Right, can you get that? Do you need some help with the lid?
I can scoot off very easily. I'm my little friend
when
I'm a birthday boy.
Ah, how old are you this birthday? Ooh.
4.
Yeah. Nice. Right, as you can see guys, it takes a while to do all the icing stuff, but once we get the icing on, the fun part starts. Wow, look how blue this is. It's so blue.
The space guy is walking on the moon.
It's very dark.
I think it's like a black.
There we go, that's lushed it up. And what are some presents that you got for your birthday today?
Just 2 presents.
What did you get? You got a Lego city, didn't you? That was from Papa.
Lego's falling off.
Alright, are you ready?
The astronauts, Lego's falling off.
Okay, so here we've got our chocolatey mixture. This is going to go in the middle to hold the layers together, Leo.
I like that one too.
Yeah, we'll use this one and then we'll use white chocolate on the next one. Alright, now we're going to put a bit of our white chocolate one on.
And sing.
Look how big this cake's going to be. It's going to be huge.
That's the big idea.
So all of the videos that I watched on YouTube looked way more glamorous than this. But... That's alright, it's all good. That's good, it's what it tastes like. That matters, eh, Leo?
And there's one more white layer.
Alright, so there's our base. Gosh, doesn't that look delicious?
Now can we put on the lolly?
Now we're going to put the icing on.
Yeah.
So we're going to do red on the bottom.
Red on the top, please.
Yep, and then we'll do blue drips. So our icing's looking really good.
It looks good enough to work to me.
Yeah.
Round and round.
So what we're going to do is we're going to use the magic of hiding up all the floors. Because it looks a little rough. But so we're going to put it close to the edge and let it drip down. Hey, it looks like it's kind of sparkly. Almost like a galaxy type blue. Alright. Where do you think we should put sprinkles? We put so much food colouring into the blue icing that my hands have turned blue. Look, I've turned into a smurf. I've turned into a smurf. It's up and shake. And we can put some on the sides as well so that it hides all the bottom bits.
Yum, they taste yummy.
Alright, we are ready to decorate it. Come up, so standing. Try and start in the middle so that we don't fall over. Alright, there you go, you grab some things.
And the lollipop too.
Yep.
But first I want to get off the plastic.
Okay. This one in. Mm-hmm. So we'll put some things on at angles. And should we stick a couple of those in?
Can we stick?
Can I put that on?
Uh-huh.
And it's quite cool, you can put things on the edges as well. Kay. One lollipop in.
Lollipop.
Yep. Keep that up a little bit so you can see the stick poking out. That's it.
I like it like that.
Okay, cool. Do you want to stick some of your Smarties on? There you go, look, there's a worm coming out the side of your cake. Don't know about you, but I can't wait to eat this.
I can't wait to eat tiptoe. And there's another one sort of like laying out on my cake. A little baby worm.
Well, it doesn't quite look as fancy as some of the other ones, but I think it looks pretty cool. What do you reckon?
Pretty cool to me.
Now it just needs one more thing.
Yeah, candles.
Because it's a birthday cake, so we need candles on.
Mm-hmm.
Now, because you're four, you can choose four characters.
I'll choose two, boy, one.
Mm-hmm.
I'll choose Chase and Marshall and Everest Guy.
Okay, cool. Right, should we pop them up?
If I count them, there's one, two, three, one, four. And there's just one candle left.
Three, two. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leo. Happy birthday to you. Love you. How yummy does that look?
Yeah, but first we can't eat it because we need to put out our candles.
Should we get Daddy? Oh! I was gonna get a kino, but that's alright. Alright, shall we try and cut the cake? See if we can try and cut it and eat some?
Yeah!
Alright, this is gonna be tricky.
Bye.
Okay, what part of the cake do you want?
Whoa. I'm having that big.
Oh my gosh, Leo. This is so crazy. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Is that piece for me?
That's your piece. See what you think. Tell everybody out there how delicious it is, if it is delicious. Is it good?
Yummy!
You got blue lips, so you're turning into a smurf. Can I try a bit?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go for a bit of a spit.
This candle.
Mm. It's pretty good. It's very sweet though. Mm-hmm. Alright, that was our attempt to make a loaded cake. Mm-hmm. It wasn't as easy as it looked on the tutorials, but that's alright. We did well. Mm-hmm. Make sure you catch us next time for some more learning
and
enjoys.
Blow on the sprinkle. It's awesome.
And we're going to go and keep celebrating Leo's birthday.
I hope you come. I'd love to see you. More learning with toys, and don't forget to subscribe.
See ya.
Bye. Learning with toys,
girls
and
boys,
and mommies and daddies and kids.